What up, guys? Lopez Customs in the house. Right here with the Radical 64 for a $100 build off. Got the two tone running through it. It's a Dusty Rose Pearl laid down with a purple pearl over the Dusty Rose. Then I got my hand laid flakes with the Dusty Rose Pearl all over it. Custom frame lift. First ever, first only, still to this day. Only frame lift ever made. Patterns on the bottom of the, through the wheel wells. Three different purple, two purples, and the purple pink. Going to both ends of the wheel wells. LUGK Model Car Club, you know how we do it. Three different pearls. Chrome frame. Got the side suicide doors. Tingles and styled interior. The mirrors to the sides. Custom scratch made seats with a scratch made center console. Got mirrors running through the center console also. And the seats do swivel. You don't see that, it's rare. Swivel seats. Chrome wheel wells. Everything does close up. Something different. Hopefully I'll put some wheels like this on it. The purple lip on it. Mount them right now, look. It's got the old school style interior. Servo lifted frame. Old school, more old school feel to it. Might throw some Kragers on it. Who knows? But this is update on the Radical 64 Impala. Even shaved the side windows off. The quarter windows shaved. Got the custom interior back panel pink to match the car. Got custom